I submit that Mr. McGill's mental illness is a non-issue. If he were schizophrenic, it wouldn't take away from the fact that the defendant...
I am not crazy! I am not crazy. I know he swapped those numbers. I knew it was 1216. As if I could ever make such a mistake. Never. Never. Just couldn't prove it. He covered his tracks. He got that idiot at the copy shop to lie for him.
Mr. McGill, please, you don't have to go.
You think this is something? You think this is bad? This chicanery? He's done worse. That's billboard. Are you telling me that a man just happens to fall like that? No, he orchestrated it. Jimmy, he defecated through a sunroof. And I saved him. And I shouldn't have. He'll never change ever since he was 9. Always the same. Couldn't keep his hands out of the cash drawer. But not our Jimmy. Couldn't be precious Jimmy stealing them blind. And he gets to be a lawyer? What a sick joke. I should have stopped him when I had the chance. And you have to stop him.